I'm Brad Sutton, and I lead powertrain engineering for Cummins. Cummins is working in partnership with Stellantis to offer a software update on model year 2013 through 2018 Ram pickup trucks that are powered by Cummins 6.7-liter engine. We understand that your time is valuable. This software update takes no more than an hour to complete at your local Ram dealer at no cost to you. There are no incremental parts other than the software update as part of this recall. You can either schedule an appointment specifically to do the update or complete the update during your next maintenance visit. This update will not impact torque, responsiveness, or the horsepower of your engine. The aim of the software update is to improve the overall vehicle emissions performance. This software update impacts the amount of diesel exhaust fluid that we inject in order to result in lower tailpipe NOx emissions. We do that by increasing the DEF dosing rate that we run under certain conditions and certain loads and certain applications. Cummins has done real-world testing with this software update to try and gauge the amount of DEF consumption increase we will have. On those lightly loaded or empty bed conditions, it may be less than 1.5% of the fuel consumed. In heavily loaded conditions, you might see up to 2.5% of fuel consumed. For those with heavy load on highway driving primarily, they should see no impact at all on the fuel economy. For model year 13 through 15, there is no impact to fuel economy. Depending on the version of software update, on model year 16 through 18, drivers may or may not see an impact on their fuel economy. For those that may be doing city driving or a lot of stop and go or light load applications, they may see up to 0.5 mile per gallon impact. Along with the software update recall, we are offering a special extended warranty coverage for your vehicle once the recall is completed. The components covered under this recall may be an SCR catalyst, a sensor, or other items like DEF injection system. The special extended warranty is one of two options that is most favorable for you in your situation. It is either 10 years or 120,000 miles from the in-service date of your vehicle, or 4 years and 48,000 miles at the point of recall. My engine may have 1 million miles on it today, and I get the recall completed. I am still eligible for 4 years or 48,000 miles of coverage post that recall, regardless of that mileage that I currently have. We've had several questions from people that say, hey, I've already paid out of pocket for a repair that I think should have been covered under this special extended warranty. If you feel like you have done that, please visit FCARecallReimbursement.com and fill out a reimbursement claim. If your state requires a smog test, then we would recommend actually doing that smog test prior to having the software update completed. If you've had the software update completed, you will have to operate the vehicle for some period of time to get the vehicle in a ready state in order to complete that smog test. If your check engine light comes on after the software update, whether it's on the way out of the parking lot or a week later, please visit your Ram dealer to have that check engine light scanned for free. Then they can decide what the root cause of the check engine light is and make sure that you get the appropriate issue addressed. If the cause of the check engine light is related to the software update, it will be remedied at no cost to you. The trust you have in Cummins to continue to make products that you depend on every day is one of the reasons that I am here 25 years later, still working for this company. The 6.7-liter engine was actually engineered and introduced in the Ram pickup truck in 2007. The 6.7 means a lot to me and my family history at this company. I'm sure it will be there long after I'm gone, and hopefully in the next generation of my family working for Cummins, they'll see that history continue on. Many of our owners have well over 1 million miles on these engines, It's a proud badge of honor to be able to run this engine that long. There is no other product in the diesel range in a pickup truck that can even come close to matching the dependability of the Cummins engine. Thank you for your business, thank you for your loyalty, and thank you for your help in completing this recall.